And through the magic of time travel, we're back. Alright. So this is Zombie Central. No me gusta. No me gusta. And I'm using a shotgun because the legends say they are weak to that. You're not gonna get stuck in that bitch. There's no loot at this central. There we go.
Barely see a thing.
Motherfucker, you're a... aww. A Lamau.
Sorry, folks, won't be chewing on us.
What the fuck?
Pick one way together.
I was pressing C to punch him and he didn't. Wow, no one alive. Medex. IV. Teddy bear. Driving shit. Pre-war money. Pre-war money. Why do we need a bone cutter? Savage little fucking bear. Nice. Oh, a baseball. Pick you up. Surgical scalpel, they can't make those anymore. Let's destroy to make steel, which we can make. With mining or just fucking smelting trash cans. Yeah, no shit, man. Nick, and I only say this once. Killed another one here. Bobby pin. See, I have infinite bobby pin. I have hundreds. Why would I want that perk that they don't break? Hello. Oh, that's it. Bleed, bitch, bleed! As the old song goes. Eminem's song, in case you're wondering who the fuck screams that shit.
What's that?
Nothing. Must have been the wind. I feel a rat's, you know?
After this, what say we find a place with a nice fire? Throw these clothes in.
I agree. Pelvis bones. Someone was doing snoo-snoo over here. You gotta shoot him in the head. Good.
Damn. Don't be bothering anybody now.
Ever. Dude, eyes there. I'm not gonna reload because I have enough to kill. Duelist synth. Wow. Definitely taking that one. As if I wouldn't. As if there was an option not to. In my head. Alright, so we're gonna make a circle around here. See if we've missed anything. At least this part of the East Coast is not as wildly irradiated. Like, this water is fine. It's not crack, 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 crack. Legendary. Fucking hell. Shit myself. Nick! Did he just resurrect one? What the fuck? Die already. I think he did. Nuclear material. I bet it irritates you. It's nuclear, you dumbasses. And I hear someone say axe instead of ask, and nuclear power plant. Power, not power, power plant. I wanna throw them in the reactor. Right, so we killed everything, so I don't think we're gonna... Okay, so this place says teensy bit reactor. Let's see what this guy will say, because he likes to comment on me a lot.
That's it.
Wow, Red X. There's something here that turned them into these shits. I don't know why. What? Why? Radiation turned them into what? Jet. Yeah, Nick.
Look alive. Here's what I've got.
So I hid there and they killed them. Shit place. Too high underground in the wastes. It saves you from the rain, but there's creepy crawlies hiding inside, you know. And you'd rather be caught in the rain and just pop a right away for good measure than be here. Oh, there's a guy I killed. Nice, a legendary flamer. Jeez, I found you.
Fuck you, Ray.
Know how that goes. Wow, there's more of you here. Fucking die. Like, are we still in the mass pike? And the turn pike. Old Billy Boyardee mentions it, so I know it exists. If you don't know who I'm talking about, it's the comedian Billy. Bill Burr. Anyway. What's this? Ah, this is the start where we kill them, and then we went this. There were three legendaries. Yeah. There were three legendaries and a fucking glowing one. Wow. That's the thing that was, if you remember, there was something that was making me cautious.
Security's too good.
Wait. Actually. Well, now I know I'm gonna take the hacking, because I said I will. One of these levels. There we go. Click, 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 click. 1 second. Yeah, this is level for masters. Yeah, and then I'm gonna take a lockpicking here. Wait, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna take, yeah, I'm 21. So 22 is lockpick. 23 is gun or nut. Or science, yeah, 23, 22, 23, and then 24 and 25. This, I don't think I'll go to tier 3 immediately. I don't think I need to. I'm doing fine. I mean, I would because I love upgrading stuff and building stuff, but I don't think it is. So anyway, we're building this. Oh, look at this. A dragon. A little dragon, see? You just need two teeth. That used to be my old emoticon. Because it was funny as fuck. But I like the guy flipping tables now. Oh, there's another one here. Or kitty emoticon, I love that one too. And kitty is similar like that, you just don't give her fangs, you give them like whiskers. Anyway, ransom.
There you go.
Can I lockpick this? No, it's a mag lock. Nick liked this. Wait, this is an what? And there's more than meets the eye here. Whoa, something big happened here. And we're gonna get to the bottom of it. But first, look, what was that? Ah, graph glitch. Oh, graph glitch. Willies.
There we go.
Taboo tattoo. Nice. Ah, I could have hacked it. Never mind. Patrolman sunglasses, security beaten. Baton beaten. Idiot. Kill me. I will burn my degrees in English for that shit. Alright, Stimpak, Stimpak. Wonderglue, Wonderglue. Fuck yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I've riled some spirits. Oh, is this booze? Nick! Fucking get out of the way. Also, we find a mother load. I bet there's one here. Wait. Is there a fusion here? Because these are the generators that are run by fusion bombs. Fusion power cores, fusion bombs, you know what it is. Yes, he is.
I don't think we're alone.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, so there is flammable bullshit in this game. I mean, there's Molotovs, but I mean flammable air. This is the only time, only instance I remember is, well, there's so much. Wait, just a second. I'm gonna load. Yes. Whoa, Deathclaws. I'm gonna load and not pick up the fucking password, because fuck that. I'm just gonna hack. Much more useful. More XP. Like, if I was just... I'm gonna play until I finish the game. For the story, then I probably wouldn't be here and I'll be focusing on different things, but that's not the case here. I want XP because I'm living here. And I think does this game allow you to play post finish? In which case, even more so. Because the only thing I didn't like about New Vegas is the ending. I mean, the ending was good, but I mean that it ended. unlike Skyrim, you can just continue, which is a smart move on their part, in my opinion. Let's hack it, baby. Hackerman. Also, now I know the most important quest in the whole fucking game. Fix the radio guy, cause Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Oh, was this? Looks like. There was a semicolon afterwards, so.
Yes.
I didn't even notice. Was looking for XP. Let's burn that shit. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. I'm gonna come back here later and fucking loot this place. There's a nice loot here. Nice advanced. And I think there was an advanced one. Near Fort Hagen, where I killed a guy, killed my dinner man, Cornflake Kellogg's. Let's see. Nothing here. There's one. Yum. Alright, belief.
Got it.
Right, bro. Combination wrench. Actually, you know what? If I'm carrying too much, I'm gonna loot this immediate area. Wow, nice that it didn't go off. A credit to human ingenuity and engineering. We can keep our deadly stuff long alive. Let's see. Yeah, see this white bullshit. I'm saving, if you are asking why, I'm saving the money for the booze hag.
Nice.
That I'm gonna get. I miss you, my Vegas follower. Whose name eludes me. And you know what's the perfect thing? I forget her name. I know the name of her bank perk. I know the name of the quest. I even remember her Cassidy. There we go.
Hey.
Need to jog my memory.
If I got it.
I know where her triggers are, I know where she lives. I know how to activate them to get the quest rolling, like, but no, I forgot her name. Retard. Junk. And I got the aid booze. I'm gonna give the cop all the booze, cause he's a cop, and I trust him. Wow, 90 stim packs. And that's a lot of whiskey. My whiskey rose. Oh, why? And they call her my wild prairie rose. My wild prairie rose. Let's see what's here. Reloaded and ready to rumble. Is this the exit to the Commonwealth?
Who killed the whites?
Or is it just this? Thank you, got it. What I don't like here is I don't get the XP. From his kills. You know? I was right, there is a fusion core. Nice, Sue. As Chizu would say in his Fox Polish Japanese. Back to the shotgun. This is the exit. Yeah, let's see where we exit. Picket fence. Yeah, that's exactly the issue I got. I'm gonna come back and loot the rest of the place. I just wanna see where it exits. Into a jaw for Deathclaw. No. Oh, fuck you. Super mutants. Let's see. Today. Come on, load. Wow. Whoa, this is inside a... Inside Boston Police HQ. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, I'm not aiming. Fuck you. I want a good spread. So this is the police impound. Ah! Fire rescue, adorable. Army terminal. Oh, we're gonna check you out, baby. Six fucking missile. Yeah, we're looting the shit out of this place. Rapid. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna save you, baby. And give you to Nick.
Hey, I'm listening.
No, I got a good sniper. It bleeds you heavily. But if I have another one, cause that passive like is just too good to pass up, you know? It's really good, like shoots faster, reloads faster. 20%. Okay, fuck yeah. Yeah, the police impound. We were here. We're looking for a way in. Bard. Yeah, we found that. So that's how you enter that. Mystery solved. And then there was a Deathclaw here and the Brave Knights of Yore. The Brotherhood who wrecked them. Click, click, fucker. Gonna close. Alright, Army Terminal, let's see. US Army Reserve. User Sergeant John Reese signed in. Police snooping. Officers from the Boston Police do not have clearance to enter the depot warehouse and are not permitted to be snooping around under any circumstances. I don't care if they brought you dinner and joke around with you. I've been informed that there is a current investigation into ration shortages in their unit, and I'm not going to have a problem with their men getting pinned on us. And if you see Detective McDonald near the warehouse again, you are to place him under military arrest and bring him to me. Sergeant John Rice. Yeah, if you remember on the cops terminal, there was this dirty cop. So this is the guy. Receiving manifest, let's see. Food, 28, medical, 10 units, 20, alcohol, tobacco, textiles, coolants. Yeah, for the power armors and the gun and robots. Textiles, tobacco, alcohol, and some food supplies, yeah. I'm not gonna activate the guy. So, okay. That's cool. Let's see what's happening topside. Next out to the gun. What's up? Nothing here. We're good. We're good, brother. Steamer trunk.
No way I could pick this.
Wow. Okay, I'm remembering. The police impound. Because I'm already remembering. Because I know I have to get inside. Now I'm inside and there's a steamer tier 3. Alright. Go to the utility tunnel. And the utility leads into the turnpike's probably fire exit or some shit. That's how you usually build tunnels. So that's how it got here. Mm-hmm. So that's the design. Us, 10 minutes ago. Jesus, Nick, check your protocols. And then check your scanners, and then check your,
I got the chills.
Yeah. So there was, he had a thing that we're going to see what says in a minute after we finish with this place. Priorities, guys. Feral ghouls. Okay, so yeah, I need this. I know I need the extinguishers. So okay, this was here, this was there, this was everywhere. Okay, and this fell through. All right. Now let's see the mass spike. Yeah, this is the entry here. I doubt there will be more zombies here, but just in case. I will shelter for 111. Probably. Wait, unless there are other vaults here, of course. Of course. Rain, don't be an idiot. Of course there are. There's always been other vaults. Yeah, I was here. Oh, it's this generator. I don't care. I'm gonna cure myself later. I got the caps for it. The gates blew off. Fragmine! Hey, baby! Wow, guys. What?
What say we find a place with a nice fire?
Right. Raiders. Ah, they were guarding themselves from the ghouls. 7. I'm gonna shoot him and then the turret.
Something out there.
Oh, this even bleeds. Cool to know. That thing that exploded was probably another mine activated by the turret because it's shooting at a zombie or some bullshit. Alright, we were from that side, that's the cops. And from that side is the irradiation, and this is the only way is to go forward. Oh, hello, baby. I'm gonna get a sneaky thing later when I'm gonna be playing alone. Cause I have a feeling if I get a perk that doesn't activate my IPS through it and my friend comes after me and activates it and boom. Yeah, kill this guy. Yeah. And then he blows me up again, so you know. That would suck a major donkey ass. Let's see. Ooh, aluminum.
Collection or something?
I'm building power armor, you cunt. Yeah, I said it. Pipe revolver. Wow, terminal. Nick, to me. Funny nigga. Funny, calling me a troll. She's still my man, mine. Oh shit. So that happened. Doesn't matter, I have a bunch of. Well, steam packs. There we go, fix those legs. Where are you? Finally. Yeah. Web. Mine. Grab all this.
Something for you?
What's all this then? Sorry, mom. Some bones. How? Why do you not like clean it up or just ew? What the hell is this turret? Oh yeah, to activate it and turn them on them. Just turn off if I missed anything. I'm not gonna go through that and check. There's many up. There are more up. Oh, I should probably heal. Roach. I picked up some roach is heavy and when fried it's lobster, so you know. But I don't have it cooked. And I'm not gonna waste steam packs, not because waste, but because they have no weight. Mutt chops, mole rat meat, mole rat chunk. Yeah, perfect. What? Did he just. No, he didn't. I still have 91. Probably left over. I don't know. What does a toy car give me? Screws. Nice. Sure. Screws. Aluminum. I want a lot of aluminium. Because it's used to. And I'm gonna exit here when I exit. Because it's used to upgrade power armor.
Hey,
so.
You still there? I can't see a damn thing.
Come on, man. Turn on your actuators and move. Actuatores. Oh, 7 missiles. Think I've looted this place dry. What's this? Is this? No. I'm not gonna miss that jet. Jet is valuable. Jet is love. Jet is love. Ah! Ammo and money. The weightless things of love and life. What does pencil give me? Lead. And gives me wood. Laugh cheese. Why do you put that into a robot? Well, yeah, when you're pretending to be humans, but.
Ha ha ha. Right.
I think we cleaned this up. The only leftover was the tier 3 lockpick. And now we're gonna check the cassette we found, the data disk memory card USB thingy that we found, and we're gonna play it. It's from a cop. He had a cop pistol, a snub nose, and he had a police baton and was hiding. It's probably the guy stealing. Maybe that Mac guy thingy. McDowell? I don't know. But yeah, that guy. Alright, let's see where we exited. What the fuck? Raiders, come. Woo! There goes your gun. The fuck? So many. Just shooting them with a rifle. Boom, headshot, bitch. Okay, bad place to get caught. I should have expected. I was thinking like maybe it's just a loner, you know. But it was a four guard. The Vanguard. Nice, they're using weaponry. I'm gonna eat your dog. Bloodbug steak. Ooh, a lot. Why didn't it just give me the numbers over the... Like, just write them inside here, in black. That's it. So I know how much health I fucking have. Wanna soup. Like, it heals me for 100. I have no idea how much health I have. Fuck off. Yeah, color them on. Mud chops. There we go. I'm gonna use a sniper here. God damn it, man. Boom. Wow, he fell apart. Are we safe? Think we are. They have mines everywhere. Ah, metal upgrades. I might just pick that up, but I don't think I'm just gonna pick it up to sell it, because I don't think I need it. Oh, yes, pure cells, not the thing I want, but it's okay. Let it stack for now, so I'll be using it later. Think about the future, Rain, because he's smart. Double barrel, oh yeah. Let's roast some fuckers. Fuck yeah. My favorite healing potions. Living of the land. You hear that? Sounds almost like military. Nick. Wherever you are, there's a mine. I'm gonna pick it up. That was a live one.
Heads up.
I'm gonna give you a weapon. Take my mines. Man, we're gonna make up the money that we had for that woman, and we're gonna sell it to her.
See what I can do.
No problem, bro. Then I loot more ammo, because ammo is valuable here. Which I like, actually. I mean, it was valuable before, but later you would just one-shot them. Here you would need to spend a bit more. A Lamao, okay. Why is this a cap? No. I already thought that was a shotgun shell, it was just jet. No, pipe pistol, maybe I'll buy it later. Where do we... Oh, hello. Oh, missed me. There were two. Nice one. And you're gonna get sold. No, you can't cook it over a stove. Darkness. Man, these jet heads. Am I kidding? Jet is good for combat, but not for recreation. Fucking junkies wasting good resources. Alright, now, where are we? Wow, we're here. Man, the pike is long. Let's see if there's something here. Wow, and I saw the one forward. They must really love their mice. Wow, there's one. I'm not gonna go there yet. Although I'd like to go and introduce myself, but is the entrance exit? Entrance another four. There's a complex here. Nigga, out of my way. There we go. See anything? Any mines? Nothing. Oh, there you are, sunshine. And you're alone. Yes, you are. So that it catches you right off the... was that someone red? Wow, nice mutant hound truck. Why is it doing that? Nice fancy hairbrush. Hello. I don't even have to aim. He said while aiming through a long scope. Oh, some lags. Was I here once? Nope, Mr. Handy Fuel. I know a robot that's gonna be happy. I think I was here. I was ambushed here or some shit. Oh, hello. Medics and corn, nice. Someone just sat down there, put it in their bag, went to for a walk, got killed by raiders, most likely. What the fuck? Yeah, because I don't have it full screen, so my mouse can go to the side, you know. First sign I'm not a YouTuber, I don't have two fucking monitors for this shit, fuck that. Alright, let's pick up their guns. Keep laughing, you're about to carry it.
Heads up.
I'm all here.
You're all cogs. Oh, I have a lot of mines. Alright, we're gonna pick up the guns from here. See if we can pick up, though I doubt it, the what's the name of? Why do I need this? But says I do. I do be do be do. So I will. I mean, I don't need it. I think I have enough for it. Nick?
Look alive.
Here's what I've got.
Look undead. Taking a risk, Nick. Alright, we're full. We're full and we're still need to go and pick up the stuff. Well, from the guys we killed and from the other side. But before we do that, alright, so Detective McDonald's holotape, that's the one.
That son of a bitch Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me.
Nice.
Look, Perry, I know you two came up together and all, but I'm telling you that guy is dirty and I need you to have my back on this. Those ration crates didn't just go missing on their own. And it's our job to make sure they're getting to the people who need them.
So I think military is withdrawing resources. Huh. What's this?
Jack, that's this is Perry. What's taking you so long, cuz? You should have moved more than half this stuff by now. I've got that sanctimonious prick McDonald breathing down my neck. Pardon my ass. We gotta get this stuff out of here.
He sounded almost like a ghoul. So that's what happened. So that's what happened, huh? So wait, I picked up paint can. How heavy is it? Weight 5. Oh, oil and steel. I need both. Wow. An empty one is just shit, so we're gonna drop it. Drop it. No. I'm gonna drop this. We're gonna come back here anyway. Because we're gonna clean up those other things. We're just gonna go. We're gonna go to Good Neighbor before the money resets. If it resets in this game. It should, I mean. But I don't know the timer. If it's the same engine, probably 3 days. So she should still have 500 caps that we can return back by giving her these guns. I want my 5,000 caps. Because I want to spend some to buy armor, of course. And I want to buy a house, 2,000 caps.
Look alive.
House in. Diamond City. Oh, I don't need this. I'm gonna put on my swag suit. Daisy's discounts. Oh, they patented it. Or was it hers from before the war? Or did she just take that name?
Means a lot to me that you made the life here.
No problem.
I'll take a look.
It's a little bit of it.
Uh-huh. 353. I think it reset. Oh well. Nice. We're making bank here. Oh, I found a combat arm. Booker painted. I need this. Oh, she's over the destroyer's chest piece. Now I'm tempted to take it, because this is perfect versus raiders, you know. Muffled Ushanka, Pompadour wig. I don't need this. I have enough healing stuff. Copper, medical nitrogen dispenser, crystal is valuable, this is valuable, I'm not gonna take it, if I found it I'll find it, but like this I don't know, but I need to buy something, right? Crystal. This is a cool thing. That gives me a bunch of stuff. And there, we're gonna accept this. Drained her of caps. Yes, I do. I still have pocketed painted metal right leg. I can sell that, and yeah, if I need it, I'll just craft it.
Let's see what you got.
Come on, I want to stop you from talking during this. But yeah, that's a good point. Nah, you don't try to sell me shit. Nice. I still don't know who gave me this to clean this shit up. Who gave me the quest? I'm gonna go on this turnpike and see if I can pick it up so I don't have to return here. Wow. If the conspiracy theorists are to believe, Earth has been visited by an alien species and so on again. These Zetans are said to be under powerful energy beams. Yep, they are. We fought them in Fallout 3, we saw them in Fallout 1 and 2. We saw one spaceship fly over us just like 5 episodes ago. Or 3, or 2, or 1. I don't know. And there's even upgrades for Zeta guns here in the perk list, so you know. Wink wink. Wait, did I? It's lagging, which means I'm just gonna save here and exit and be right back. See ya.